What's up, traveling family? Today I'm coming to you from uShaka Marine World here in Durban. It is a fantastic place, not only for kids, but also for adults. If you love wildlife, if you love sea life, this is the place to go. They have aquariums with sharks, manta rays, they have dolphins, they have seals, all kinds of experiences. This place is great. Let me show you what it's about. Come with me. Let's begin. Alright guys, so there's a lot of different experiences you can do when you're here, and one of the cool ones is you can put on these masks. They're the full face masks. They can keep you completely dry from your chin up, and you can actually go down into the water and walk on the floor. You can be surrounded by the fish. There's even manta rays. There's one there. I can't show it to you because the camera doesn't come through the water, but there's a giant stingray or a manta ray down there, and you can walk right amongst them. You can also snorkel with some of the sharks. There's so many cool experiences. You can feed the animals. Very cool stuff. So definitely if you're here, look into trying at least one of the experiences. We are now in the wet and wild section, which means that we can go swimming. They have these tube rides, so we're gonna just have a little bit of fun in the sun, get a little wet, because why the heck not? And if you get really hungry, there's lots of food both outside the park and in. You can find everything from quick burgers and fries all the way to really nice grilled meat. Thanks for watching this episode, guys. I've had a great time here at uShaka Marine World. I'll see you from the next destination. Peace.